got our bacon going. And we need to get our beef going here, I think. And then we're gonna put that around there. And we got this side on low. So we're just gonna put this shredded beef over here. Get it going. Everything's looking good here right now. Put a little bit of butter on the buns here. We're just going to kind of toast up the bottom side here. Well, see if we can get them kind of toasted. Little SPG. Now, I'm not sure what this looks like. Yeah, a little bit more. These don't have to be. These are homemade Slotsky's Copycat sourdough bread. And I tell you what, they are good. And I made them in the 6-inch. So we can make a nice sandwich out of them. And this is the provolone smoky cheese. This is going to be some of that good, I tell you. Yeah. I'm going to set that there for a moment. Let's see what this looks like. Yeah. Just want it light on there. That's all I want. So I'm going to set this here. We're going to turn this down, or off, actually. And we're just going to kind of turn this one off. Because these here don't need to be toasted up that much. And this, we'll move off and let it get to melt in there. Look at that. That is some Mayo Racha that I've got. I like it pretty good. Let me spread it out here. Hot. I sliced it a little thin on one side, but it's going to work. Now we're going to take this one, put it in here. look at that.